In this video, we are going to create an expert advisor that is able to close positions based on a risk percentage value. So let's find out how to do that with MQL5. To get started, please click on the little icon here or press F4 on your keyboard. Now you should see the Metaeditor window, and here you want to click on File, New File, Expert Advisor from Template, Continue. I will call this file Simple by Percentage Risk, click on Continue, Continue and Finish. Now you can delete everything above the Ontick function and the two command lines here. We start with an include statement to include the file trade.mqh. That will make it possible to create an instance of the class Ctrade that is called Trade. We also want to create an input variable, that is a user changeable variable for the percentage risk. In our case, we have set a percentage of 0.5% based on the balance. And we also need to define a max position loss variable. So let's continue with the calculation. First, we need to calculate the ask price. That is done by using symbol info double for the current symbol on the chart. We use symbol underscore ask, and with normalized double and underscore digits, we make sure to automatically calculate the right number of digits behind the dot. We also need to calculate the current account balance. We can do that by using account info double. And we use the parameter account underscore balance here. Now we need to open a test position. Of course, we only do this on a demo account for testing purposes. So when we have no open positions, we want to open one buy position. Let's change that to 10 micro lot here. So it will work on most accounts. Some brokers do not support 1 micro lot position sizes. And this will be our test position, and we want to close it as soon as the loss is higher than the percentage value that we have defined here. So let's create a for loop that will go through all the open positions until we have no positions left. We use positionGetTicket for the current counter value of the for loop to get the position ticket number. And afterwards, we will calculate the position profit. That can be done by using positionGetDouble, and we use position underscore profit here. If you mark that and press F1, you will see that it says it will give you the current profit. That is not really the profit, because you might also want to include position swap in the calculation if you hold positions for longer than 1 day. But for this simple example, it's good enough. Now let's calculate the maximum position loss. We use the current balance. 1% of the balance would be balance divided by 100. And we multiply it with the percentage risk value that we have defined here. In our case, it's 0.5%. And if you wonder about this part here, well, we need to calculate the negative value for this variable, because a loss is actually a negative value. Now let's add two print statements that will output the position profit and the max position loss each time a new tick comes in. And if the position profit is below the max position loss, that would mean that we have a greater minus value here than the negative value for the max position loss. That's when we use trade position close for the current ticket number. Please don't forget to close the for loop. And to see what's going on, I would like to add a command statement to output the balance, the max position loss, and the percentage risk value that we have defined. And that's about it. Well, if this was too fast for you, or if you have no idea what all the code here does, Maybe you want to watch one of the other basic videos, or maybe even the premium course on our website might be interesting for you. This actually was a suggestion of a German premium course member. And if you are a premium course member and have an idea for a video like this one, please just let me know. On our website, we have also offers for source codes like this one. I will send the source code for this video to the requester as soon as this video is finished. So for now, please click on View, Toolbar, and click on the Compile button here or press F7 on your keyboard. You shouldn't get any errors here. And if that is the case, you can click on a little button here or press F4 to go back to MetaTrader. And in MetaTrader, please click on View, Strategy Tester or press Ctrl and R. Please pick the new file, Simple Buy Percentage Risk. Mark the option for the visual mode here and start your test. Here we are. We see that trades have been opened and closed. We have a very low balance here, so let's change that. I will use $1,000 and on the inputs tab, I will pick 1%. Now let's restart the test. Here we are, we have one position. If we click into the journal, we can see that the position profit changes with each tick. Now let's speed that up a little bit. And as soon as the loss is higher than $10 here, we should see that the position is closed automatically. In this case, it doesn't seem to work because it takes forever. Let's speed that up a little more. Look into the trade history. And here is our position close. We can see the position profit in the journal. And whenever the loss is bigger than the percentage value that we have defined here, we should see that the position is closed. So in this little video, you have learned how to close buy positions based on a percentage risk value that you have defined. And you have coded it yourself with a few lines of MQL5 code.